I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.